On an easy curl row, we want to push our hips back first, bringing the bar to about knee level, flat back, shoulders back and down, squeezing our armpits, and we're pulling to our belly button. Getting those elbows just past the back, full extension on the way down, just like that, good.